and small, or you are old and tall. Amen?
Amen.
And it is the faith of our fathers, our mothers, and our aunts, our uncles, that lead us forward. Just as does as the teachers in our lives, correcting our thoughts in a social setting at school, and correcting our minds, focus more on education, mathematics, and sciences, than sports. Back to the victory. I still am concerned with this curse, people. Jesus pronounced a curse upon that fig tree, and it died very quickly. And that miracle, I say, was the only one of its kind, and it stands alone in God's Word. Jesus designed this destructive miracle to be perhaps an acted parable. To be given a blessing, a beautiful mind, and not use it, but for self-gratification, or to put money only in your pocket, and not to help others, I say, is a waste. You agree with me? Say amen. If you're blessed with a great, muscular, Christian muscular body, and you can play all manner of sports like Shaquille O'Neal or the great baseball players, which they're numerous, or the golfers like Tiger Woods, but do not use your gifts and talents wisely for God's glory. It is a waste. Do you believe that, say?
Amen.
You are a nation and you are blessed with abundance, an overflowing cup, and you do not share that cup with those who are thirsty, with those who are needy, with those who are seeking an opportunity to step up. Two is a waste. We've all heard that love can be hollow at times. We think, I think, that the barren fig tree stands for much that passes today, but for many aspects. We could look in the mirror and say, you could say you have great beauty. You could have the beauty that stops shifts. Yes, you use it for meanness and spite. That face will wither up and die. And people will not remember you. Hear about you. I think in days like this, when I walk the ground of Washington, D.C., I look and see remnants of great minds and great things. Those who are touched by greatness but for a time. Those who were lifted out from obscurity and lifted above the palm of our very God to do great things in this nation and other nations. And some achieved greatness and remembered, others wasted, self-aggrandized.